All right, I want y'all listen real good now, because I'm going to tell you a real sad story. When I was young, my daddy turned on the TV. There it began when he said, "Son, listen to me. Them there's the Fins, the team in orange and blue. They never win, but love them just like I love you." In 83, the Super Bowl would my tears begin. David Woodley lost to the Skins and John Riggins. In 85, Marino got beat by the Niners. Could he have surmised that all the rest he'd be watching from his recliner? Daddy made me love the Dolphins so many times. I've asked myself why. It's my lot to love the Dolphins, although they make me cry. I ain't lying to you now. I mean, sometimes I want to eat my own chin. In 94, Stoyanovich kicked it wide right. You remember. And in 99, Marino finally said goodbye, a sad day. Then Fiedler came, Greasy Gus, Lucas, and Sage. But they're all the same, same story, a different page. And Ricky just quit and came back 'cause he needed money. In trouble again, can't stay off the weed they call funny. What do I do? I have my own children now. They must learn to cheer when two touchdowns down. I'll tell them that Daddy made me love the Dolphins so many times. I've asked myself why, that it's my lot to love the Dolphins, although they make me cry. Tell me how you feel about it now, child.
All right, Dad. When I was young, my daddy turned on the TV.
Uh-huh. That's what my daddy did to me.
And there it began when he said, "Girl, listen to me."
Oh, this is sounding way too familiar.
Then there's the Fins, the team in orange and blue. They never win.
That's still true.
But love them just like I love you.
Oh, man. Sounds like it's happening all over again.
Daddy made me love the Dolphins. I'm sorry that he done such a thing, but it's my lot to love the Dolphins. Just don't expect no ring.
Everybody now.
Daddy made me love the Dolphins so many times. I'll ask myself why, but it's my lot to love the Dolphins, although they may.